famous Vienna Symphony Orchestra under Dr. Felix Weingartner is playing the Blue Danube, which Johann Strauss composed just 70 years ago.